You do realize that the majority of the resistance that you posted isn't really the resistance. You're talking about Rick and Morty spewing twinks and buzzlords that just regurgitate information sideways, forwards, and backwards. Purpose. Just stay clear of those people, man. They aren't really humans anymore. If all they do is base their life around political and consumerist ideology, stay away.